sixth.
But again, like you pointed out earlier, you know, Nakatani's been knocked down plenty of times in his career, and when he gets back up, at times he gets stronger. And I like how he's using it. He's actually throwing combinations. He's using that the uppercut, the looping right hand. You know, he's mad.
Great exchange to start the sixth.
But again, he's keeping his head on the line.
Yoshino's answering, though, yeah, with the left hand.
Because Nakatani's keeping his head on the line. He's not going from offense to defense. Right now, it's just all offense.
Wailing.
He's trying to get some get back.
He's also opening himself up for Yoshino. Now he lands a short right hand. Straight left.
Exactly. And Yoshino's pretty much what Yoshino's doing right now is he's catching and going, meaning he's catching the Nakatani's offensive on the gloves, and as soon as he feels the punch, he counters back. You see right now.
And now Nakatani goes down again. Yoshino. Nakatani down for the second straight round.
You see his time.